how one goal could just change the complexion of a game. Jamie Benn, saucer into Lindell. Shot scores! Eames was right in front. Esa Lindell's a point machine tonight.
Jamie Benn makes this play. And Esa Lindell reads off of Jamie Benn, just hesitating a second. And Patrick Eames goes where, only place he knows where to go. Benn, when he gets this puck, he starts to curl up, but he's waiting for Lindell to jump down behind the Canuck defender, and he does, and then he puts this little saucer right behind him. Louis Erickson can't pick it off. Lindell gets his head up, immediately lets the puck go. There's that puck for his first point. Jamie Benn always knowing what's going on with his teammates.